example 7.24 prove that determined 1 x square x cube 1 y square y cube 1 z square z cube that is equal to x minus y y minus z z minus x into xy plus yz plus zx. Okay, wa? So first of all let us take the left hand side of the given matrix. So determinant A is equal to determinant of into 1 x square x cube next one 1 y square y cube next one 1 z square z cube. Okay, so the first one put x equal to y, put x is equal to y, which implies that det of A that is equal to 1, so x replaced by y that is 1 y square y cube 1 y square y cube 1 z square z cube. For any determinant two rows two columns should be identically equal, that row is going to 0. So C R1 R1 is identically equal to R2. Okay, ma. So that is equal to this one is going to 0. Therefore, x minus y is a factor of det A. Okay. So next one. Similarly, y minus z, now z minus x is also factor of det of A. Okay, ma. So x minus y is satisfied the factor. Now again the remaining factor y minus z, z minus x is also a factor of det of A. So therefore the degree of factor of the product is equal to, so that is called 1 1 1, so 3 is going to 3. Okay, ma. Next again therefore the leading diagonal factor, the leading diagonal factor means this is called the leading diagonal numbers. So number there is no consideration, only variable y power la 2 z power la 3, so that is equal to 5. Okay, ma. Y power la 2 z power la 3, so that is equal to 5. So the difference between that is m is equal to, so m is a 2, m is a 2. Okay, ma. M is a 2, m is 2. So the required factor is, that is difference should be 2 k into the values is the other factor k into x square plus y square plus z square plus l into xy plus yz zx, that is the other factor. Okay, the other factor is this one only. So therefore determinant of 1 x square x cube 1 y square y cube 1 z square z cube, so c equal to the factor is the first factor k into x square y square z square plus l into xy yz plus zx. That is the one factor. The another factor is into x minus y, y minus z, z minus x. The another factor. Okay. So this is equation number 1. Next, replace the, to find out the value of k, next one L. Okay, one. To find out the value of k and L. So the expectation of k is equal to 0. Now L is equal to 1. We get the result of the given sum. Okay. So put x is equal to 0, y is equal to 1, z is equal to 2. Let us take the any value of x is equal to any value, y is equal to any value, z is equal to any value. Next, replace the value of this one, yes sir. This one, x 1, 0, 0. Next one, 1, 1, 1. Next one, 1, 4, 8. Okay, is equal to k into 0 plus 1 plus 4 plus l into. So, 0 plus 2 plus 0. Okay. Next, x value 0. So, 0 minus 1. Next, 1 minus 2. Next, 2 minus 0. So, this one, 1 into 8 minus 4. Remaining 0, remaining 0. So, is equal to k into. K into this one, 5. Next, plus l into 2. Okay. L into 2, the next one into minus 1, next one 2, minus 1, 2, okay, wa? So this one 4 is equal to 5k plus 2l into plus 2, so this one cancel 2, so 5k plus 2L is equal to 2. This is equation number 2. Okay, ma? This is equation number 2. So, next value. Put in x is equal to 0, y is equal to minus 1, z is equal to plus 1. Let us take any value. This is called any value. Okay? So, next determinant of value is first one 0, first one 1, 1, 0, 0. Next one, 1, 1 minus 1, 1, 1, 1. Equal to k into 0 plus 1 plus 1 plus l into first one 0, this one minus 1, last one 0. Okay? Next into x minus 0 minus 1, 0 plus 1. Next one, minus 1, minus 1. Next, 1 minus 0. So, this one, 1 into the first multiplication, 1. Second multiplication, minus into minus, plus 1. Is equal to k into. So, k into 2. Plus l into minus 1. Plus l into minus 1. Into the next value. Next value, 1, minus 2. So, minus 2 only answer. Okay, minus 1, minus 2. This one 1, this one 1. So, 2 is equal to 2k minus l into minus 2. Okay, 2k into minus 2. So, this one cancel. 2 cancel. Which implies that. So, this one minus 2k plus l is equal to 1. Plus l is equal to minus plus L is equal to, this is minus, this one minus 1, okay. This is equation number 2, it is clear. So, this is equation number 3, this is equation number 3. So, now equation number 2 and 3, elimination method by following it. So, we get the result of L value, next one, M value, okay, ma? L value, next, K value. So, by using for the place, equation number 2, there is no changes. Equation number 2, which implies 5k plus 2l equal to 2. Okay, ma? Equation number 3 is multiple of into 3. Multiple of into 2, which implies, so this one 4k. 4k, next one plus minus 2l is equal to minus 2. So 2l this one cancel directly, remaining on the 9 directly cancel on this one. Okay, so 9k, that is equal to, this is called 0. Now k is equal to 0. Okay, wa? K value is going to 0. So next, substituting for this value, k value is going to 0, substituting for this value is k is equal to 0 in equation number 3. So, k is equal to 0 in equation number 3. We get the solution is this one is going to 0 minus L is equal to minus 1. L is equal to plus 1. Okay, va? So, therefore, equation number 1, which implies that L is equal to plus 1, K is equal to 0, in equation number 1. So, we get this one is going to 0, full term going to 0. This one 1, remaining term this one. So, which implies that therefore 1 x square x cube, 1 y square y cube, 1 z square z cube, so is equal to k value fully 0. So this one fully 0, l value is going to 1, remaining x minus y, y minus z, z minus x into xy plus yz, zx. We get the solution of the example 7.24. Okay, ba? The important thing is the diagonals. Form. So, in the diagonals, there is 1 and degree. This is the variable. Apa y power 2, z power 3. Apa the power la degree add panna 5. Okay, ba? Next is the factor. How many factor? X minus y, y minus z, z minus x. The 3 factor. இல்ல எல்லாமே நம்ம x க்கு பதிலா y-ய ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணனும்னா y க்கு பதிலா x-ஐ ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணனும்னா z க்கு பதிலா x-ஐ ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணாலுமே ஆன்சர்ல இந்த பாக்ஸ் வேல்யூ 0 வந்துரும். அப்ப ஃபேக்டர் அப்ப இதோட பவர்ல 1 2 3 அப்ப இதோட 3 டைகனல்ஸ் 5 அப்ப இதோட டிஃபரன்ஸ் என்ன இருக்கு 2 டிஃபரன்ஸ் m இதான் m வந்து 2 ஆ இருந்துச்சுனா இதோட ஃபேக்டர் என்னன்னா இதான் இன்னொரு ஃபேக்டர் அதாவது இந்த சம்முக்கு இன்னொரு ஃபேக்டர்னா இதுதான் தட் இஸ் ஆல்சோ தி ஃபேக்டர் xy plus yz plus zx. That is the factor. It's clear. So, in the line on the couple, you can do x is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 1, z is equal to 2. Yes, sir, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1, z is equal to 1, replace one. Definitely, x is 1 porta, 1 minus 1 is 0. இது 0 னா மல்டிபிள் ஆஃப் இது ஒன் ஃபுல்லி 0 அப்ப நீங்க கொடுக்கிற நம்பர்ல இந்த பிளேஸ்ல இருக்க நம்பர் கண்டிப்பா என்ன வரக்கூடாது அப்படின்னா 0 வே வரக்கூடாது அப்படி 0 வராத ஒரு நம்பரா செலக்ஷன் பண்ண x equal to 0 கொடுத்தா எந்த ப்ராப்ளம் இல்ல இதுல அதே மாதிரி x equal to 0 y equal to minus 1 y equal to 1 இதுல நீங்க y equal to minus 2 y equal to z plus 2 கூட நீங்க எடுத்துக்கலாம் அது பிரச்சனை இல்ல ஆன்சர் டெஃபினிட்டா என்ன கிடைக்கும் 1 தான் கிடைக்கும் இது 0 தான் கிடைக்கும் ஓகேவா லாஸ்ட் எல்எம் வேல்யூ கண்டுபிடிச்சதுக்கு அப்புறம் ஈக்குவேஷன் 1 ல ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ணா அதான் நம்மளுடைய ஆன்சர் ஓகே.